Well, what more destruction can a man desire?